Varnashrama dharma is the most abused concept in Hinduism. All the anti-Hindu forces used this 4 or 5 concepts to attack Hinduism left and right, abuse Hinduism left and right. One is Varnashrama Dharma. We need to look into this whole community system with the idea of investigation, not with the idea of abusing. Be very clear. We are a civilization created for enlightenment. When somebody is not complete in this janma, he will take the birth in the next janma in the same family and ambience and will start where he has left and continue his journey. So our civilization is created for that. These invaders, if you don't believe in next janma, who are you to talk about our civilization? Anti-Hindu forces are the most dangerous forces for planet Earth, because neither they have knowledge nor they are interested in investigating. All they know is the brutal weapons, turning their weapons to the people who are investigating, contemplating this discrimination of community system itself was imposed on us by invaders. Please understand, the Gayatri mantra, which is chanted by all the Brahmins, is revealed by a Kshatriya, Vishwamitra. The Vyasa, who is worshipped by all the Brahmins, is the son of a boat fisherwoman, Shudra. If we want the Brahminical superiority to be established, don't we have that much of intelligence just to change the history? Instead of fisherwoman, we could have said one great Brahmin lady, Brahmin virgin lady, was sitting in the boat along with the fisherwoman. Vyasa was born for that lady. How much time it would have taken for us to change the history 2 lines? We were not interested in Brahminical supremacy. Understand, we were not interested in establishing any supremacy or authority. We were simply straight. Please understand, in every temple, all the Adishaivas have to worship. Adishaivas are the purest Brahmins and respected even by Brahmins as higher than the Brahmins. Please understand, the Adishaiva Brahmins are respected by the whole Brahmin community as higher than the Brahmins, because they take care, maintain the temple and do the seva to the gods, goddesses directly. So Adishaivas are respected higher than the Brahmins. Means they are, even in the Brahmin community, they are step higher. They have to worship every day the saints of Hindu tradition. In that saints, at least 20 of them are Dalits. Understand? I just wanted to tell the India's Dalit brothers and sisters, Hinduism never alienated you. You have been taught wrong history and you have been poisoned. The caste discrimination concept was forced on us. Please understand.